whispers into my ear and overwhelms petty fears. He speaks.